watching WDSU First Edition, your first live look at today's news and weather.
And a good morning to you, coming to you very early on Halloween morning as we take a live look outside the dome, all dressed in orange, kind of feeling Halloween-like. And it's cool, though. Temperatures have cooled off. First, let's go check out the satellite radar imagery. Part of the reason we're cool is because we've got clear skies and light winds, not seeing a whole lot of cloud cover. Although we did see some clouds yesterday afternoon, that was all part of an upper-level impulse that moved through. But you could see high pressure in control and will maintain control over the next couple of days. So what we're having right now, we'll continue with. And over the Atlantic right now, still in hurricane season. We're going to wrap up this month, October, one more month tomorrow. We'll begin November, and we're going to be in fine fashion as we start. The Caribbean, a little thunderstorm activity, but the Gulf of Mexico is clear. National Hurricane Center right now isn't tracking any thunderstorms, or rather any disturbances at this moment, so that's good news. Yesterday's high was 68 degrees, and as you can see, that's below the average of 76. We hit a low of 52. For today, I think we're going to be somewhere around that same neighborhood, maybe tacking on a couple of degrees to your afternoon highs. Will top out at 72, but you can see that it's still below the average of 76, and that's how it's been shaping up. Here are the cool temperatures. Here's what I'm talking about. Lots of 43s on the North Shore, Hammond, Picayune, Slidell, Gulfport along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. It's even 45 in Belle Chasse. Now you get around the New Orleans International Airport, 52 degrees. Here's your forecast model. You're not going to see any rainfall. You're not going to see any clouds. High pressure in control. Now it is going to slowly start moving off toward the east. That's what these lines are. These are called isobars. They're basically lines of equal pressure. But notice the clockwise flow, that area of high pressure, I'm not even going to get any moisture moving back in, probably until Thursday. And that's when winds will start shifting out ahead of a cold front, which is going to be approaching and try to give us a chance of rain then. But for today, upper 60s, lower to mid 70s. We'll keep it sunny and mild and the winds light. And overnight tonight and into tomorrow is going to be another cool one. On the North Shore, lower to mid 40s. South Shore, upper 40s to mid 50s. Clear, cool again with the light winds. Really, temperatures can really drop off in the overnight hours, and we are going to continue to add to your afternoon highs, topping out right around 77 degrees on Wednesday. Winds will have shifted. We'll start picking up a southeasterly flow. Look at your chance of rain on Thursday. Only 20% as it stands right now. Lots of sunshine on Friday, and then overnight Saturday into Sunday, we are going to fall back. We've got to set those clocks back. That's right. Daylight saving is going to end as we make our way into next weekend. There is your first edition look at weather. Randy, back to you.
All right, Jay. Well, a new